crazy.
She definitely crossed genres and boundaries.
So she came through it, the car wreck, the bad marriage, I mean, the poverty that she lived in, and having to quit school and go to work. All of those things made her what she was.
She is to country music what Ella Fitzgerald and Billie Holiday are to jazz, or what Aretha Franklin is to soul.
Crazy for love.